We are very excited to have you here with us this evening. Just a few items of business before we begin. First, we are fortunate to have CFU here again this year, providing a live feed to local Channel 15. We welcome those joining us from home this evening as well. Also, please take a moment to ensure that all phones are on silent or off so that no electronic voices intermingle with the student sound this evening. On behalf of all the vocal music teachers here in Cedar Falls, we would like to thank the students for all their hard work today and the days leading up to this event. You will hear some outstanding singing this evening. Also, thank you to all of the parents, family, and community members who support these young singers. We greatly appreciate you, and this event would not be possible without your efforts. And without further ado, I get the pleasure of introducing Mr. Elliot Kranz, Cedar Falls High School Choral Director, and the Cedar Falls 5th and 6th grade chorus students representing all 7 elementaries.
full moon is bright. We ride in the darkness when clouds hide the light. Alone on the beach where the waves are now gone. Together as one we ride into the dawn, into the dawn. Faster and faster, each step in the sand. We're moving as one, the reins in my hands. Faster and faster, no bridle it seems. This freedom is mine. And beneath us the wind in my face, my galloping horse runs as if in a race. The sand is still wet from the recent high tide, a perfect good start for a perfect night ride. A perfect night ride. Faster and faster, we step in the sand. We're moving as one, the reins in my hand. Freedom is mine.
I believe it keeps on traveling, but it rests on the Sabbath day, and the time when it pauses in stillness, I almost hear it pray.
Down, Lord, how Before we begin our last piece, the music staff and singers want to extend to you our sincere thanks for being here tonight and all the extra support to get these fine musicians to concerts and rehearsals at all times of the day. Their hard work along with your support is what makes our K-12 music program here in Cedar Falls top notch. We would like to take a moment to recognize the 2022 Opus and All-State singers that are here this evening. Students, if you were a member of the 2022 Opus Honor Choir or the 2022 All-State Choir, would you please raise a hand and wave? We would like to recognize you and your achievements. At the conclusion of the concert, in an effort to aid the high school custodial staff, we kindly ask that you fold and stack your chairs along the side walls of the gym so they can quickly put them on the racks after everyone has left. Now, this is where it gets really fun. If at all possible, please stack with like chair colors because they all go on different racks to different buildings throughout the district. Little brain teaser for you yet this evening. Thank you for your help in this. We hope you have enjoyed this showcase of musical talent this evening, and we will conclude our vocal celebration with all singers joining forces on Battle Hymn of the Republic.
Where's